Hey guys, Josh here from Nowhere Next, and today we're going to be looking back at our trip to Kimo Estate. This is exciting for me because this was actually one of our first trips out. And driving up to the property, you can see the thought and care the owners had in picking the right spot to put this hut. And walking through the doors, you can't help but feel excited for the next days you'll spend here. The timber design really made me feel that I was in a cabin somewhere, but just the A-shaped frame really gave off this modern, luxurious, glamping look. Here we stayed at Sweeney's hut, where you can see it's totally powered by solar, and it features a wood fire hot tub. This is probably my favorite feature of this getaway. It really doesn't get better than this, being able to chill in a hot tub and have this view. A big plus for this place is that we didn't really have to bring that much. It was fully furnished and has everything you need to cook a decent meal. A huge bonus is that these guys teamed up with Weber barbecues, so each hut has a Weber barbecue at your disposal. A bit of salmon, a bit of salt, and let the barbecue do the work. Now back to these hot tubs. The cool thing about these hot tubs is that in hot weather, you can just use it as a plunge pool. You don't really have to fire it up, but in cold weather, you can fire it up and it gets pretty warm pretty fast. Recently, Kimo Estate introduced these tubs to all three of their huts, so you can be sure that whatever hut you choose, you can enjoy a nice cold dip. Pre-COVID, we were actually able to visit Kimo Estate twice, so once at Sweeney's and the second one at Fergo's. So here, this is the fire pit that's at Fergo's hut, and it's absolutely beautiful. Really easy to start up, and it has a viewing platform where you could just sit in front of the fire, warm up while the sun goes down. And for those who are worried about the weather, on one of the days that we stayed there, it was actually raining, but it really didn't affect our stay. It was still relaxing and we're still able to jump into the tub. So I would give this a 5 out of 5. I really loved the design. I really loved where it was, and the view is absolutely amazing. I would definitely be back here, especially for that hot tub. And honestly, it's great in the winter and it's great in the summer. So if you guys want to check it out, head over to the website. I'll put a link down below and hope to see some pictures of you guys there. And again, thanks for watching, and remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. I never gonna slow down.